Hey everybody, and welcome to part 10 of Ratchet and Clank Up Your Arsenal. So today we'll be doing the VR simulator for the VR gadget training. Why does it? Okay, I'm like, why did I have that picture? So we have gadget training.
Those platforms can be activated with the hypershot.
Okay, cool. Object is a hypershot. Oh yeah, we can't get the skill point yet. The hacker. I believe this one's easy. Oh yeah, it's this mini game. Collect the green code snippets. Yeah, and you just circle to fire them. Programs.
The blue defenses are indestructible.
The hacker's cool and all, it's just kind of time consuming. Generally, it's not that difficult. I don't find it's too difficult, at least. Some people might have some issues with it if they're not good at these little mini games. Yeah, where are all the good ones? Man, so many red ones, yet so few green ones. Yeah, and those shields will protect them from being destroyed. Now, to beat the record time, you're going to have to come back here after you open all of these. Wall jump. God, that was a fail. Now, we gotta do this, but I believe it has two rounds now?
Press square to collect the green code.
I don't know why you need to tell me that again.
Press circle to destroy the red defense programs.
You don't need to keep talking.
The defenses are indestructible.
You already told us that. That's not new information. It's like, yeah, we'll just tell you how to do it again. Because, you know, that's mandatory. There we go, round two. That's kind of like an orangish gray. Why did I say orange? It's like a greenish gray color. Blah, blah. Suck it up. Boing. There we go. So far, so good. And there we go. We're through that challenge door as well. I believe there's one more. I believe there's three altogether. Oh, God damn it. That was a fail. Can't actually, I think you can, you might actually be able to die in here. Don't know if the electricity can actually kill you, but don't want to find out on that. Woohoo! And there's the last one. Yeah, let's open it. Yeah, we know, it's the same thing every time, you don't need to tell us. Nothing's changed. Just the difficulty, and it doesn't really honestly seem that more difficult. It just seems like the green ones show up a little bit faster. Luckily. I don't know why it was delayed on the firing sequence. Sometimes it gets delayed. And that should be the last one for round one. Now round two, yet again. I kind of prefer the pirate dancing in future. That was cool. I really like the dancing one. It's really easy and fast-paced. Things like this are just boring. Well, then again, hacking in that game is bull with the whole ball thing. I honestly hate hacking with that thing. So there we go. Round three. Round three is purple. Sometimes these actually require 15 to open and not 10. But I don't believe you see that until, like, one of the final planets, and it's, like, seriously, like, one or two times in the entire game. So it's not very common. There we go. I believe we get a titanium bolt for this. There we go. Why is she talking about that again? Oh my god. You don't need to say it every darn time. Jeez Louise.
Alrighty, we'll just take those gadgets and be on our way.
Your mind is cocky now. Maybe you'd like to meet Helga on the wrestling mat? You'll see how cocky you are, twisted up like a wet noodle.
Maybe next time.
Pansies!
Yay, Pansy and Hypershot. And Daxx. But anyways, let's go back here. And now what we want to do is you want to do it as quickly as possible. I hope it didn't screw us up by doing that whole grab onto the same thing twice. I don't think we're gonna make it because I did that. Woo-hoo. Oh, never mind, we got it. That was pathetic. We beat your record time, biatch. I don't know why she said that was pathetic. But anyways, before we get any weapons, I believe we might want to get the... I'm not wearing tights, dude. I'm buying this adamantine armor. Because Planet Daxx enemies hit very hard. I believe it's actually called Daxx because of Jack and Daxter. It's a reference to that. It's kind of cool how they do that. They're kind of like rival games. Or at least they were until PlayStation 4 didn't have anything. Technically, PlayStation 3 didn't have anything either. Daxx, infiltrate the weapons facility. This shouldn't be too bad. Forgot how early this planet came, though. Explains why my sniper rifle's not leveled up yet. This place is great for leveling up weapons, though the enemies are extremely difficult. Like, very difficult. They're probably going to take away at least a quarter of your health per hit. Planet Daxx. AKA the weapons facility. I believe this is also a place where you can get a skill point, but we don't have the ability to yet. Oh, dude, shut up. Yeah, we can also get the Hollow Shield Glove. We'll probably pick this up right now because it's cheap. And we're going to have to upgrade it anyway. It's just not going to be very good. How it upgrades is by enemies damaging it. You can also kill really weak enemies, apparently. What you want to do is you want to put it right there with the big guy. And then... Whoa! Okay. Now for this guy... Dude, no, hold still. We're gonna move this time. There we go, beautiful. Let's go back to the Hollow Shield Launcher and try and kill off some of these bugs with it. There we go. See, it's not that bad. It's a little difficult to upgrade. It's easier to upgrade once you get onto the second playthrough of the game. You know, where you get, like, bonus experience and stuff. Okay, I don't think this guy we're gonna be able to grenade. Hey, sir. There we go, he's dead. Also, we can plasma whip these guys. We're actually levels up fairly decently on these guys. Let's... God damn it, another one. There we go, V2! Ooh, it got bigger. Ah, it was 2 ammo, that explains it. When the gun generally gets bigger, it means that you're probably gonna get a, an ammo upgrade. If you see, like, a scope or something, then you're gonna get the lock-on mod, and so on and so forth. Okay, nothing else up here? No titanium bolts or trophies? Man, this planet is beautiful. Like, such a peaceful planet for being so sinister. Maximum nanotech increased. Now, these guys, on the other hand, are going to be annoying to deal with. God damn it. How'd you miss? Are you missing every shot on him? Dude. I'm just trying to level up my weapon. Ah. You guys, like, screw off. Yeah, we're gonna die here. I know we're gonna die. Oh, well, maybe not. For some reason, it doesn't want to target him, though. Oh, well, at least he's dead. They don't give as much experience as I was expecting them to. Okay. Nearly died. We're sitting at 1 HP, and Ratchet clearly looks like he's gonna just keel over and die. Well, let's not make that happen. Okay, can I smash these little lights? No. Just one Gadgetron box? Okay. And it's Hollow Shield? Seriously? And Plasma Whip? I don't want that. Ooh, are these the Charge Boots? I hope they're the Charge Boots. Yeah, Charge Boots. Well, at least now we have that. Oh, man. Okay. Time to go to the weapons facility. Actually, which way do we want to go? Let's go this way first. Can't believe there's actually three ways you can go. We went the bonus way. It's not actually mandatory for the way we went. Ooh. You guys actually take quite a bit of damage. V4. I thought it was V5 for a minute, but it's only V4. Now it does insta-kill them, though. Ooh, this guy. This weapon doesn't have any knockback. Well, at least we killed them. That's pretty nice. What do we got up here? Or at least troopers. Holy cow, these guys do more damage. At least they're dead. Yeah, I'll just touch you. Probably not gonna be that beneficial. Hey, little robots! Oh, goddammit. Ah, they died. Perfect. What are those guys up there? They seem kind of interesting. They're snipers. Now we're on the verge of death yet again. So let's go up here and see what's up here. Just ammo. Ooh. A bolt multiplier. Dude, we don't need to know what the jackpot crate does every darn time we play this game. Might have to turn off the useful tips. Just because they're starting to repeat themselves. Yeah. The thing with, like, when you get higher up in the game, like, when you get to, like, the challenge mode, not only is it a bolt multiplier, it's also a experience multiplier. I believe there's something hidden in one of these little nooks. Get out of here, little dude. They barely gave us any bolts or experience at all. Okay, I don't think there's anything around here, actually. Saddening, but there's not. Some troopers down here. Oh, I missed that. Oh, never mind. Hey, hit them. Wow, that was a one-shot. Immediate execution. That's not very nice. Ooh, some health. Yeah, this planet is not easy by any means. Some of the planets just get worse, too. Like, they're not gonna get easier. Once you start upgrading your weapons beyond crazy levels, then yeah. Oh, looks like we have to use the hacker here, finally. Alright, let's hack. Now, I got two of these. Oh, I thought the music was gonna stay the same. See, there's a few glitches with these HD remakes. Insomniac isn't the best when it comes to their HD remakes. Ratchet Deadlocked is probably the biggest case of that. As buggy as our games are, though, nothing's, like, physically broken in the game, you know? Like, where it's unplayable. Still more enjoyable than most of the games nowadays. Where they're unfinished and then you have to pay for DLC, which is literally part of the game that was supposed to be with it. Destiny is the biggest case of that. The first three DLC are literally what was supposed to be in the game to begin with. It's because of the old-gen consoles that they couldn't do so. Bink, 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 bink. Suck up all the clean. Eat your vegetables, pretty much. And there we go. The door is now open. Okay, damn it, more troopers. This weapon is starting to really become my best friend here. Look how much damage it does. Plus, it also destroys everything in the area. Can you stop doing that and just... Ratchet, you're starting to piss me off with not being able to go up here. Hey, snipers! Whip! Oh, he's dead. Oh, okay, that was bull. Dude. No, not the suck cannon. The spitting hydra. Okay, well, the spitting hydra seems to be weak now as well. Okay, now this. That's actually to get out here. Ta-da, we made it. And you can only do this with the charge boots. That failed miserably. So we'll just use the N60 Storm. Love the name for the weapon though, it actually sounds like a weapon. Oh, titanium bolt. You will be mine in a split second, sir. Thank you. Another one for our collection. Online gaming. I guess some of the villains like to play their games too, eh? Thank you. Ah, we made that fairly easily. Ah, we have to hack over here. At least it's not three rounds of it yet. It's still two. God, this is so time consuming, man. Oh. Boink. And there we go. Round two. Lots of red. Just remember, try not to destroy the green. It just makes things take longer to do. You won't fail, it just takes longer, you know? No one wants to play this minigame that long. It's not that fun of a game. Oh, get so many of you. Goddammit, I'm out. So now I'm just gonna shock blaster them all. Extreme prejudice. It's a weird word, because it's spelled like pre-Judas. Urgh, death to you all. There we go. We got the shock cannon. Yeah, you know the sad part is it already could be. Oh yeah, I never have to use that weapon again. And we gotta do this minigame again. No one wants to do it. How did you live? I can't believe he survived that. I guess these are just little warp pads instead of actual button pads. More collectible, or more collectibles, more bolts to collect. Oh, there was an Inferno crate up here. Well, that would have been nice to know. Too bad we don't need it for anything right now. He's hacking while on fire. Does that mean the entire thing will catch fire? Oh god, this one has three, doesn't it? Yep. Not looking forward to that. But anyways, the first round went really quick. Let's hope the second round goes just as quick. Wink, wink, wink. Okay, anything else? Just red ones. Like the record company. Well, that's Usher's record company. Usher doesn't really seem that relevant anymore. Round three, here we go. Oh, never mind, this one requires 15. Never mind, I thought you had to do it late in the game. Apparently you have to do it early. Guess this is the final door, right? Just gotta sit here and wait for this one. At least we almost got them all. There we go. Yep, this looks like we're supposed to go.
This terminal should give us high-level access to all of Nefarious's project files. I found something. I am afraid it does not look good.
Bio-obliterator? Huh. I see what you mean. What exactly does it do?
That information has been deleted.
Uh-oh. Well, where is this thing?
Location unknown. However, a large transport vessel left this facility yesterday. It was headed for the Obani Moon system.
The Obani Moons, huh? Well, we better check it out.
Are you interested?
Okay, Obani Moons. Well, I guess that's where we have to go. But we're not done here just yet. We still have another pathway to take. And that is where we'll be going. I believe there's actually a mini-boss that way. It's funny, this is actually the checkpoint for the level right here. I don't know why. The vendor's not by your ship or anything, it's by the split path. Why do they make you have to go over there first is beyond me. I didn't trigger that platform, by the way. Yep, there's the mini-boss. Ah, gotta destroy all of these crates. Because you cannot leave money behind in this game. No siree. How can you not do that? Thank you. Boom. Oh, thank you. The more you destroy, the more I appreciate your help. Whoa. What the hell was that about, game? Now that ship's gonna be shooting missiles at us. So let's go, go, go. Continue point. Wait, I just want this. This I can just destroy all the boxes really quickly. Why did you activate the platform? Can you stop activating the platform? Seems really weird that I can do that, you know? It's like without my command. I believe there's also a titanium bolt around here somewhere. Can't quite remember where it is, but somewhere around all these platforms and all that. Maybe it's after we take on the ship, or, you know, get rid of it at least. Ring, ring. I believe that's actually just Dr. Nefarious' ship. Hooah. Oh, this isn't a checkpoint, though. Oh, what? How was I supposed to see that coming? Dick move there, bro. Let's go, go, go! Yeah, checkpoint! I believe this is this for a Quark Vid comic? It might be. Okay, anyways, let's swing over here. And here comes the boss fight. Ugh. Since he actually got quite a bit of health. Oops. Completely missed. Yeah, we hit it on the way out. I could really use the infector, but that weapon just sucks so bad. I can't remember if it's this game or the previous game that actually has a thing where you can store nanotech. Or at least buy ammo. I believe this game has a thing where you can buy ammo just anywhere you go, though. Which is kind of cool. Boink. There we go. Use this for a bit. Just wait for it to teleport back out. Look how it phase shifts. And still destroy the fans. And this is where Nefarious was standing, remember? Like in the cutscene? What weapon do I want to level up on? Spitting Hydra? There it goes. Kablooey. Okay, it was worth some experience. I'm like, better be worth something. Come on. Oh, the bolt is over there. I see it now. Over there. And what's in this room?
Check it out. Looks like somebody's a big fan of Courtney Gears.
Courtney who?
Come on, remember that bombshell handing out prizes on Annihilation Nation?
Ah, yes. Her specifications were remarkable.
Yeah, well, she's not the hottest pop star in the galaxy because of her singing.
That is odd. It appears this computer was recently used to edit one of her music videos.
Oh, let's watch it! I mean, you know, it may contain a clue or something.
Ooh, let's watch it. Ratchet. That sounds terrible. Exterminating all organic life.
Miss Gears may be in league with Dr. Nefarious.
Yeah, who knew? She always seems so sweet and innocent in her videos. Well, except for that one with the... You know what I
mean? She might possess information about what Nefarious is planning.
Oh, right. And if we win that grand prize on Annihilation Nation, we'll get another chance to talk to her.
That Ratchet face was just so bad. Wait a minute. Is this the way we came in? I don't think it is. So, let's switch into the hyper shot here and go and get that item. No, grab onto it. Whew. There's the last bolt for the planet! All we need to do is come back here and get a skill point in the future. But here we go. It's all ours. And with that, we just have to go back to our ship, and then we can go to the Abani Moons. Funny that we actually don't have to go to the Starship Phoenix after that, you know? Woohoo! Look at Ratchet go. So anyways, I'm going to end the episode here, and in the next episode I'm going to die by a fish. We're going to the Abani Moons. See you guys then.